rode into town about these verbs and nouns. Sitting on Cadillac thrones with some urban crowns. So I gave them some herbs and now they down to surround the sound. With lyrics that bound to get their roots out the ground and their mind out the gutter. They had a flow so slow.
First one's called My Mary. I can't conceive she would leave. I'm green to green because she's got what I need. Had them shook, made them take a second look. Since they cut my umbilical, I haven't been your typical scholar or analytical. Man, my grades was pitiful. The only thing I passed was the grass every day before class. But don't get it twisted, my thoughts were lifted. See, all the teachers knew I was gifted. They just couldn't face it, they said I just wasted it. Little did they know I'm writing books in my basement. Been writing since the age of 14. Bought the CDs all clean in my old Navy jeans. Mama wonder how a baby's so obscene. But how could I help it being mean when I'm seen as nothing more than a joke? This class clown will back down and choke. It's my life that I devote for every word I've wrote. You can revoke this gloat, but I'll never hold my tongue till the day that I croak. Look past the days and season, all you see is me, the lonely shepherd I be. All alone with my brook, writing lines in my rhyme book. A nomad whose folks had him shook, make him take a second look. And when they look past the J's and C's, all they see is me, the lonely shepherd I be. All alone with my brook, writing lines in my rhyme book. A nomad whose folks had him shook, make him take a second look. About these verbs and nouns, sitting on Cadillac thrones with some urban crowns. So I gave them some herbs and now they down to surround the sound with lyrics that bound to get their boots out the ground and their mind out the gutter. They had a flow so smooth I couldn't believe it wasn't butter, but the sentences they uttered made me shudder. They described nightmares being written over snares with no knowledge to share. I said creativity's the cross that I bear, so I'll take it under my care. It said we wouldn't dare to impose on your prose, so I showed them the O's I had picked up the rope. They let us fell in a spell when they smelled the L's. Now they're part of the story I tell. When we got back to my dad's crib, the QPs and G's started fighting over lines, said they had zips. Said they used to play in Mad Libs. I explained I'm not your average. But I could see it in their eyes, they were terrified. So I said, oh, clarify, don't write rhymes like I roll a die. I always ask who, what, where, why. The how is behind my eyebrows and the when transcends with the pen. I translate on this present day papyrus, the future that I see with my iris. Thank you. About these verbs and nouns, sitting on Cadillac thrones with some urban crowns. So I gave them some herbs and now they down to surround the sound with lyrics that bound to get their boots out the ground and their mind out the gutter. They had a flow so